Space is great, but nothing beats some good old atmosphere.
The horror! The terror! Protect yourself against the menace that threatens Beach City! Protect yourself against the menace that threatens Beach City? Mr. Smiley, protect yourself against the menace that threatens Beach City?
I'll protect myself from the menace that threatens Beach City.
Steven, I knew I could count on you.
Let's get knowledgeable. How to protect yourself against rock people? What? Alien entities walk among us? They're adding mind-controlling minerals to our water supply. They hate men?
Protect yourself against the menace that...
Rinaldo, wait! What is this?
Well, technically it's an infozine pamphlet, but I've been calling them Rinolflets.
I get that part. I'm talking about all this mean stuff you're saying about the crystal gems.
No. Crystal gems aren't rock people. Crystal gems fight rock people. See my documentary, Rising Tides, Crashing Skies.
Crystal gems don't just fight rock people. We are rock people. Also, don't say rock people. It's offensive.
Rock people are different, obviously. For starters, they have rocks embedded in their bodies.
Like this?
But they can summon weapons from the mud dimension. No, you're not getting it. They can alter their forms. That's how they trick humans into loving them. Oh, wait a second.